today, we're doing this January 6th, so I need to put that in, is the first day of Carnival. So we start the party today.
Okay.
Yeah. All the way through Mardi Gras, which is February the 9th.
Well, I think we got our own party started here in Cloverdale. Nothing compares to the party we have going on here.
No, this is a great party. This is a great wine party. A lot of wonderful people who have a lot of knowledge. Over 7,000 wines in this competition. That's a lot.
And we've judged together quite a few competitions.
All over the country.
Tell me, what makes this competition so special to you?
Well, I think, first of all, is the quality of the people that are here. Some people are excluded, not you, me. And these people know what they're tasting. It is a matter of, let's go bring in somebody off the street and let them taste wine. These people have great experience in wine. They know what wine's supposed to taste like. They're shooting for perfection, and they're able to judge it. Winemakers will tell you that when they win awards at competitions like San Francisco Chronicle Wine Competition, that they tell the consumer, here's what we did, and the wines run out the door. Consumers trust events like this.
I like that. I agree. They do trust this. Tell us about what you do when you're not out here sipping with us in Cloverdale.
I'm sipping with other people in New Orleans. But actually, I write for New Orleans Magazine. I'm the wine and spirits editor for New Orleans Magazine. I write for MyNewOrleans.com. I have a weekly blog on that publication called Happy Hour. And then I have a daily two-hour radio show, the Dine, Wine, and Spirit Show in New Orleans on 990 AM.
Thank you so much.
Jennifer, thank you so much. Great being here with you. Such fun.
Cheers, and thanks for joining me in the Judge's Corner.
We had a great time. Thank you.